Kanye West, I understand you, brother. I know there's a lot of people out there saying that you're going crazy, you lost your mind, you are going against the culture, you are a sellout, you are among a lot of things. I understand where you are in your life. You are a man who has dealt with several traumas and have not dealt with it correctly. I understand that when you're talking or having an interview like you had with Tucker Carlson, you have great thoughts, but you're just all over the place. It's like you're reading from 10 to 15 different resources and you're trying to tunnel it out and you're having a difficulty doing so. And the rest of the world is listening to you like, what the hell are you saying? You're aware that you're not clear. So that's why every time when you speak, it's always like, you understand what I'm saying is what you say. Or, oh, I apologize if I go this way. Or you have to explain yourself why you're going in that direction. All you gotta do, my brother, is do this, man. Find yourself a mentor. A public speaking mentor. Someone that can teach you how to articulate your complex way of thinking. What you're doing now, you're researching and you're challenging the media, you're challenging the status quo. I understand that, but it's just the tactic that you're trying to do, the way you're doing it, because you lack the skill set, you lack the know-how on how to articulate. Time these people that's around you now, like Tucker Carlson, he don't really care what you think. He really doesn't. It's all about patting his audience. This audience of, hey, look it, we got a black guy who thinks like us. Technically, you don't. Right? And then you got the liberals, the left, saying that, oh man, he's far right. He's going against the culture. He's not really black. Which is also not correct. But I do know this, Kanye West. Take the time. Fall off the map for a little bit. Take a year off. Man, take some type of course. Find a mentor. Find a person that can help you channel all those terrific thoughts that you got in your mind. And I tell you what, a year from now, you're going to be a different man and going to be seen the way you think you are. We are going to be able to see who in your head and in your spirit you truly are. And I hope you take this message, man. Good luck to you, brother. Whatever the future may bring for you, man.